Okay, just to show you the vinyasa transition, just come up from the board. So I'm just going to tell her, Master Pranasana A, one inhale, step your right leg up to the right, turn up the right leg. Two, exhale, bend the right leg, lower the right hand, jump outside, left arm, over. So this is the second vinyasa. They are breathing there 5 times. You're teaching them initially, they might stay there for a minute while you give them more biomechanical instructions. Adjustments would be, again, quite similar to the earlier one. All these postures, the buttock tends to stick out, so it's always good to have the one knee on that buttock and draw them in. At the same time, you need to have one hand on the knee to draw it back. So here, the common mistake is there's a gap between the knee and the arm. The knee would be like this. So you need to put one knee on the buttock, one hand here, push it in, push, pull back, gently pull back. Okay? So there's no gap here. Tell them also, no gap in the hand. Okay? Then you are looking at any shoulders, will be like that, will be having a weird rotation. So your hand should also be like this kind of thing. So you might also need to, if you're putting the arm bone back, you have to stabilize the shoulder blade. So my knee will come here and I'm pulling them back here. Okay? So without stabilizing the other upper back, my knee is here and just pull back, they only collapse back. So I need to have a specific action here. I need to stabilize the other shoulder blade while I mobilize the left. And then I have to mobilize the shoulder blade. So the shoulder blades sometimes do not rotate for many people. Just using the income from here from. So the shoulder blade is shown from there. So the shoulder blade sometimes remains like this and they just try to bring the arm over. So then they have no choice to do like this. So your hand should come to the shoulder blade and you should rotate the shoulder blade so that the outer shoulder blade moves towards the arms. Okay, so it's not this, it's this. And then you can also take a little bit of a cat, draw the shoulder and lips in, and hold them there. Even the left hand leg can be pressed back. A lot of adjustments can be done. Okay? But then your inhale coming up. This is the vinyasa. Take the right leg in, take the left leg up. Fourth vinyasa, exhale, bend the left leg. Take the left hand down, right arm over. And then straight away, same thing. I'm taking my buttock in. Then I'm taking this arm bone back. Then shoulder blade adjusted, then checking overall, and that's it. So, okay, fine. Five is inhale, come up, and samasthiti, exhale. Yeah. Okay? So, help each other.